The university's Student Affairs Office wants to improve the way in which fraternities and sororities recruit new members and the quality of service that the Greek community provides. Another issue that's being addressed is diversity.
We want to be a model for the country in terms of what our Greek life system is all about, and we are certainly moving in that direction. The students that we work with have embraced the changes that we wanted to embrace.
Members of the Greek community fear that many students are joining for the wrong reasons.
I want people who are eager to join Greek to understand that we're here to serve the community, we're here to give back to Texas State, and we're not here just for parties and Greek life like that. That's a plus to our letters. Our letters are not to stand for partying and drinking and excluding others who are not Greek.
Service is an important component of Greek life. For example, Delta Sigma Theta sorority recently sold cookies in the quad to raise awareness for breast cancer, and all proceeds from the fundraiser go to the Susan G. Komen Foundation.
The university has been working diligently to reshape Greek life on Texas State campus. They've restaffed and even hired consultants. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kinaya Ware.